Hey there, everybody. This just arrived. I cut the bag. Come from Amazon. Okay, that's what's in there. It's the Effengrau or Effengrau. That it is EF110EDC camping, and this one's green. You can also get it in black. And it's just made in China. Comes with this neat little aluminum tin here. It's got some tape on it. Let me get that cut. Okay, that's cut open. It was just taped shut. This little tin might come in handy for some survival gear in my pack. So that's cool. Here's the little knife. Wow, that is tiny. Look how tiny that is. That's neat. It's just a little neck knife. It is, well, let's get it out of the package first. Okay, that was in there really tight. All right, there it is. And that is a tiny little neck knife. It's green canvas micarta, which actually looks really good. It looks a little lighter in the camera than what it actually is. It's got like a black wash, kind of acid wash on the blade. And it also is just a kind of a clip point. It's got a little false edge on top, a little swedge up there. Little tiny choil there to help you when sharpening. It takes like Allen screws there, so you can take the scales off. It is full tang. The knife does stick out a little bit past the scales, but I mean, on a knife this small, that'll just give you a little extra grip. Feels fine. You're not going to strike a ferro rod with this because it's kind of smooth on top. But it's just got a kind of a saber grind, little secondary edge on it. Looks like a needle sharp tip. See if that'll show there. But yeah. Then you get the little tiny Kydex sheath and a black ball chain so you can wear it as a necklace. Okay, I got it back in there. This is extremely tight, like unbelievably tight. And it's just got eyelets so you can't loosen it or anything. Maybe it'll loosen up, loosen up over time, I don't know. But yeah, that's kind of ridiculous how tight it is. Wow, I did get it to pop off with just thumb pressure, but it launched the sheath clear across the room. All right, the length of the blade is about 2 1/8 inches for just the cutting edge. The knife is 5 inches overall. And the scales that you grab onto are just over 2.5, about 2 5/8. This thing at its thickest, the steel is about 1/8 of an inch. Oh, I can't get everything to focus. And then of course it's a little wider where the handle scales are, probably about 1/2 inch thick. So an 1/8 of an inch thick on the full tang steel and about 1/2 inch thick across. It feels even smaller than that, like it's a little under 1/2. But you can barely get 3 fingers on it. Put your thumb up there. Now this is just strictly a backup knife, like a neck knife. Basically use it for opening letters or opening boxes, packages.
anything you might need a small utility blade for. It's not a one-tool option or anything. They have it listed as a camp knife, but it's certainly could just be a backup knife to your one or two main knives. But yeah, let's see this way too.
About a half inch wide at the widest spot.
Okay, this is it right out of the package. I haven't done anything to it. Got a sheet of printer paper here. Let's see if it can cut paper. Yes, it can. It's not a razor, but it will cut paper. And it will stab right through and cut some paper. So, good little letter opener, little box opener. Yeah, I've put it into the sheath and took it out several times, and it has loosened up just a little bit. Which I definitely recommend that you loosen that up. Because if you were wearing this as a neck knife, and you were pushing up towards your throat, you know, with that kind of force, that could be bad. But yeah, just pop it in here and out several times and it loosens up. Stay in though, it's not gonna fall out, definitely not. And it even has a tiny little lanyard hole, which you might wanna put a small one in there and hook it over your pinky. And then that would give you the little extra grip right there. So that's even kind of neat. For the money, I think it was like $11. It's a neat little backup neck knife. And it comes with a great survival tin. It's the, I said it before, the Effengrau EF110 EDC. Mine is camping, and then it says green, made in China. You can get these on Amazon all day, and I might even pick up the little black one. It comes with a black sheath, and it just has black canvas micarta, exactly the same knife in every other way. But neat little knives. I hope you enjoyed this short video, but I thought I'd bring something a little more budget-friendly to the table. And yeah, it's not bad. Here's some knives beside it, just for size comparison's sake. This is the Buckmaster 184. And this is the Mantis Sopsies. And here it is beside a little Jessmuck C, which is a great little backup knife. Razor sharp from LT Wright. But this would be a nice little backup neck knife, just an everyday carry. Yep. Stays in there really good. Silent, and it's not coming out unless you grab the sheath and really tug on it. Yeah, you can see it's just puny. Cute little neck knife. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video.
This is Joe Doomsday signing out.